She worked hard, earned good grades, and got a scholarship to Brown University.